little chestnut baby, as happy as he could be, slept in his fur lined cradle, way up in the chestnut tree, till Jack Frost came and shook him. Get up, he said. And then my darling Cameron came a tumbling out of bed.